Hi, I'm Irene Michael by name. I am the CTO of TechSplain Company, as well as the team lead of FMSDD. We are fighting a global enemy known as coronavirus. Imagine a situation where people are no longer adhering to social distancing 2 meters or wearing of face masks by the NCDC regulation. Now imagine a hospital where a doctor is actually attending to 4 to 5 persons at the same time. Now imagine a situation where people don't know the number of bed spaces. People will come to the hospital, they don't understand the number of beds because of perhaps too much number of persons in the hospital. FMSDD has come to solve these problems by bringing these solutions. Now, number one, FMSDD is a self-learning computer vision AI-based software that helps to detect and alert security, safety, and health hazards to health sectors and to security-conscious businesses at large. Winning this hackathon, we'll be able to work on our server side, getting a dedicated server, and also handle our mobile devices efficiently by handling the iOS and the Android side of our system.
We want to thank Enugu State Governor, His Excellency, Right Honorable Ifeanyi Ugwuanyi, for giving us this opportunity through the Enugu State SME Center. Thank you very much.